I'm always on the hunt for obscure VHS, and when I found this 80s action movie Death Chase, I knew it was a winner. I looked it up on Terapeak, and it was $48.